Hennepin County Commissioner Jeff Johnson, who carried his party's banner in the last governor's election, has early momentum in the race for the Republican nomination. In the statewide straw poll during last night's precinct caucuses, he was 30 points above the rest of the pack.
Caucus night is just a snapshot, but I don't remember ever seeing a caucus night win this big in either party, and so that is I think that's a big deal.
Then there's this guy. Former Governor Tim Pawlenty just left his job with a banking trade group in Washington, fueling speculation he'll come back here to run again for governor. Pawlenty has the connections, the name recognition, and the fundraising prowess to be a game changer, but his entry wouldn't deter Commissioner Johnson.
As long as he abides by the endorsement. If instead, his thought is, I'm going to ignore the endorsement, I'm going to kind of parachute in and try to buy a primary win, I don't think that ends well for him.
On the DFL side, Congressman Tim Walz topped the precinct caucus's straw poll with a double-digit margin over his closest competitor, State Auditor Rebecca Otto.
I think the big thing that came out of this was our balanced support across the state, winning in Minneapolis and St. Paul, but winning handily in greater Minnesota.
As far as the Pawlenty factor goes, Walz says it won't change things in the DFL endorsement battle.
But I think more importantly, Peggy and I are kind of, you know, this is a unique thing to have a ticket running together early. We're running on a really optimistic, kind of joyful campaigning again that is kind of the antithesis of what they've seen recently.
Now, Congressman Walz told us the same thing Jeff Johnson did, which is that the straw poll is just a snapshot in time, and there's a lot of work to be done to get the endorsement and later on possibly win the primary as well. And there are a lot of Democrats and Republicans who are vying for a shot at getting their name on the ballot and getting a chance to come here to the Capitol and be the governor of the state. Again, no word yet on what former Governor Pawlenty will decide. Back to you, Julie.
All right. Thank you, John.